What is up, you guys? Your boy GhostXLR here, and today we're back with another episode of LSPD. Yes, sir. So I'm gonna be playing as a sheriff officer, you know. Had to take this beauty out for one last drive. You already know. Had to get some gas too out here. Let's go ahead and get this started. Let them know we are available. Oops, didn't mean to open my back door. I can't close it from right here because it's too close to the pumps.
Dispatch calling unit 1, Lincoln 18. Citizens report a DUI on Panorama Drive.
Alright. So we'll check that out. That is definitely drunk.
Officers report and we on a criminal suit now.
All right, do you really gonna run, man? Come on now. Just because you're in a sports car, I don't mean you're gonna outrun me, dude. All right, so we're in a chase right now. Oh, dang, he is outrunning me. All right, let's get an air support.
Attention all units. We have units requesting air support.
Is outrunning me.
Grande Sonora Desert.
That's the only reason I can do this vehicle. Because that bitch. This dude's not stopping either. Trying to stay up on him as close as I can, but not too close. I don't want to ram into him. Alright, this dude's just zooming through the highways and the streets. Got my bike in there, my chopper up there. Actually, let me see if I can get a partner after this. And this dude really don't want to pull over. Hey, I watch out for this vehicle so I don't hit him and end up losing him. Because he has a fast car. And I did not want to lose this guy, no sir. Oh, that was close. He almost ran into him. I'm gonna need my backup to go hurry up and catch up to him. That vehicle's on the ramming. Alright, what my biker doing though? He should be all up on him. I don't even know why my biker's not up on him. Man, this dude have us on a wild goose chase. Look at my biker jumping up. Oh, shoot. Alright, there go my other sheriff officer taking lead. Alright, that's what I like to see. Yeah, this dude going real far now. Get some more additional
units. Palomino Freeway. Can I get a unit started on this?
Oh, dang it. That was nice. He tried to trick us. That was nice. Yeah, this is the last time I'm going to use this vehicle. It's kind of glitching. I don't know if I installed it wrong or what, but yeah. Hey, come on, man. All right, got him now. Shit, I thought I had him. Guess not. There we go. Get him. Got him. Oh, he's following behind me. He think he's slick. Yeah, we got, oh, it's a female driver, okay. Okay, Mr. NASCAR racer. Go ahead and get out the vehicle for us. Oh, shoot. Get out the vehicle for us, lady. She thinks she's slick. Where she thinks she's going? Down on the ground, miss, down on the ground. Get down on the ground.
Give me some cover.
There you go, nice and easy, nice and easy. There you go.
Get in there.
You're going nowhere.
No way.
Who told you to get up? Get down. Yep, how you up? Yeah, that's on the wild goose chase trying to chase you. Why is she not? Don't you get back in that car, don't you do it. Alright, nice and easy down on the ground. I think he's glitched out.
Keep that asshole entertained!
Alright, there we go. Now we got her. Are you gonna take it from me, man? I'm gonna take it from me.
Attention, this is dispatch. We are code 4. No further units required.
And then y'all taking her from me? You got all these officers and not one of y'all. Oh, come on. Come on, dude. You wanna rush that bed? You had to run me over, man? Come on, dude. That's unnecessary. You're lucky, man. If I was your boss, you'd be out. You gonna take it from me, man? Thank you. And these people, these officers really trying to get out.
What is happening? What is happening?
Let me hurry up and get this tow truck.
Hey.
Oh, we got a tow truck coming now.
Dispatch calling unit 6, Lincoln 12.
Oh, carjacking right here.
Palomino Freeway. Proceed with caution.
Which vehicle do you steal? Oh, and he's going the other way too. Oh, let me get through here. Alright, let me hurry up and catch this guy now. Apparently we got a carjacking going on. He's still an ambulance? If he's still an ambulance, those are pretty fast. The ambulance are real fast. I'm not sure what vehicle he stole yet, but I'm gonna try to hurry up and catch it to him. This dude is going pretty fast too. So he has some type of fast motorized vehicle. Oh shoot. What's up with these cars? Oh no, he has a police vehicle. Officer. Try to get him out. Come on, dude, get out the vehicle. Get out, get out. It's hard to take out. Got him now. Ooh. That's what I thought. Alright, let me get some help for this guy.
To Norway.
Can I get a unit started on this?
Dispatch 27 on route to assist code 3. Dispatch 2 at the 12 inbound code 3. I'll take the area. Alright, let's go now. There we go. Ooh. Oh, why? He stuck the landing. And we hit our biker off his vehicle, too. Yeah, we need air support.
We have units requesting helicopter support over Davis Court.
Oh shoot, I should have been looking back.
Assistance required on Route 68 and Grande Sonora Desert.
There we go. Alright, get out the vehicle. Alright, the officer going in for the rest. Let me go ahead and tow this vehicle.
Tell me
I'm gonna turn my sirens off. Alright, so somebody gonna come for this guy in the meantime. We're off. My super was broken.
Units, we've got an assault in Grande Sonora Desert.
I'll let somebody else take that call.
10-8 out of the NX. Let me get ahead and I'll wait for that call.
10-4.
Yeah, but I'm gonna have to find a new sheriff officer vehicle to use because this one's glitching out. So this will be sadly the last time we use this vehicle. Even though this vehicle is pretty awesome. It's rest via the lights, I love them. Even though it's a bit excessive on the lights, but I still like it. Oh shoot, I didn't even know my vehicle. Well, I knew it was damaged, but I didn't think it was that damaged. But let me repair it. Alright, there we go. Much better. Yeah, that was a crazy emergency vehicle. I thought he was in an ambulance. Because ambulance, they go really fast. But it turns out he was in a police sheriff vehicle. I mean, it's not a sheriff vehicle, but it's in the sheriff slot, so.
Attention unit 1, Lincoln 18.
Now we got a street race going on.
We have vehicles racing on Route 68.
What's up with all these racing type suit? What's going on? Alright, so now what type of vehicle is it? Hopefully they're not sports vehicles. Let's hurry up and try to get over there before they end up ticking off. Alright, so it's a motorcycle and a vehicle. I think I'm better off going after the vehicle, because if I go after the motorcycle, I might hit them off with the bike. They're still going pretty fast. They hit a sharp right, too.
Suspect last recorded on Route 68.
They're smart by going off-road. But that dude fell off his bike. Let me try to get this dude out of the vehicle. He's down on the ground, too, man.
Let's see those hands right now!
Don't you get back in that car, man. There you go. Down on the ground, dude. Don't run. Don't you run. On the ground, man. Get down on the ground for me. I got another runner. Get down on the ground. You too.
Don't
down on the ground,
me
man.
Kill, you asshole.
You too. Down on the ground. Down on the ground. Nice and easy, man. Nice and easy. What you boys doing out here racing, huh? Don't you know I'm watching you guys? Y'all try to escape me like you knew? Right, let's get this guy up. Let me get a description on you guys.
Go on, man. That shit ain't real. All
right, let me get a pet check on Lasso. All right, you check out pretty good, dude. All right, let me check you out, man. Oh, I did the same guy, I think. Alright, Kyle, let's see what you got on your record. Y'all both got nothing on you, huh? Interesting. It might be y'all lucky day. Let's go ahead and get a transport for you guys.
Assistance required for a suspect placed under arrest in Grande Sonora Desert.
Units on containment 5-1 advises you go mobile. File and clear, please. 10-4.
Go on, man.
Alright, transport's arriving, you guys. Gonna have a nice warm cell waiting for you guys once you get inside. Alright, your pickup has arrived.
Hey!
What's up, you guys? Thank you for picking these guys up for me, though.
Your glass piece of shit.
Oh, so that's why it didn't really work, bro. It crashed, but oh well. And the vehicle was gone too, so.
Thank
I was gonna tow it, but.
Thank you.
They're gonna take them in for me, so I really appreciate that. Dang, my glasses are dirty.
Be good.
Alright, so my seatbelt warning.
1 Ocean 18. Assistance needed.
Alright, so somebody needs assistance.
Requesting all available units to attend.
Alright, so there's been an accident, so let's go ahead and respond here. So respond code 3 to her, but try to get through.
Assistance required.
I just hope that the victim is not hurt. If he is hurt, or he or she is hurt, hope they're not hurt that bad. But that would really suck. Wonder what type of accident was it. Hopefully the victim is okay. Alright, so we're not that far away, I don't think. Let me see. No, we're not that far. We're about a good distance, but we're not that far away. Look how dirty my window is too. Alright, so they're up here, somewhere over here. I gotta turn my sirens on so I'm close by. I really need to rush now. Alright, so let's see what happened. Talk to the officer and witnesses by pressing Y to gain information. Alright, so you can go, but any other vehicles can't go. You're gonna have to go around. Actually, we'll let them go by. Go. I'll just park up behind this one. Alright, so let's talk to the officer first. Or they are, okay. We got a chopper unit here too. So where's the officer's over here. Alright, let's see what she has to say about this situation. Hey miss. Hey partner, what happened here? Alright, thanks for responding. It seems to be a hit and run. Okay, do you have any information on a possible vehicle or suspect? I can't tell you, Promax. We're already performing CPR when we arrive. Talk to this person here, maybe he knows more. Thanks, also. That's all I have for you. Alright, let's talk to the guy, see what he knows then. Hey, what's up, dude? Are you okay? Hello, officer. Yes, I'm fine. Is the biker okay? Probably not. I don't have any information about this. His condition. Did you see how this accident happened? Yes, that's the reason why I was pulled into the grass. A car overtook me on the bridge. You have a description of the license plate number of the car? That could really help us out, man. Sorry, everything went so fast. I can't remember either the car or the plate. Oh, man. Dang, that's gonna suck. And we don't even have traffic cameras out here since it's like out in the country. Try talking to the woman. She stopped and called for the EMS. Maybe she knows more. Alright. So this guy didn't know anything. Let's ask her over here. Hopefully she knows something about the situation. Hello, miss. Oh wait, we're not even close enough. Alright. Hello, miss. Well, are you the one who called us? Yes, officer, I saw the accident and decided to pull over and call for an ambulance. Alright, can you tell me what happened? A ruiner overtook the car on the bridge. The biker had swerved to avoid hitting the idiot and went off. You see the runner's license plate? Yes, I did. It was 821Y163. Alright, thank you, miss. Well, I'm going to run that into the system and hopefully we can find a match on that. Thank you for your information. Your help is extremely useful in this investigation. No problem. Glad to help the police any day of the week. Sorry, but that's all I can tell you. Alright, thank you. So we found the match. A vehicle owned to Yasmin Stone at Great Sea Main Street. So we're going to go ahead and go down there and check that out. Let me clean my vehicle up too. It's kind of dirty. Well, no, it wouldn't even make any sense since I'm already in the dirt. It's just going to be dirty again, so let's go ahead and go over to Grape Seed. We're going to keep our lights on though. But we're not really. We're in a rush, but we're not in a rush. We'll start rushing once we get out dirt. All Alright, so we're going to the Yasmin's house and see if she was involved in the hit and run or not. If she is involved in the hit and run, then we're gonna go ahead and take her down to the station and we're gonna tow her vehicle. I'm not sure if she's gonna get a court date or what, but, or her fine or what, but that's all we know is she has a matching vehicle that matches the description of this hit and run. Dang, I'm thinking of some other patrols I should do. I might do a park ranger patrol next. So yeah, I'm gonna do episodes back to back. So this, you're gonna still see this vehicle in the game, but I'm not gonna be using it. Next year, vehicle I use is gonna be different. All right, let me hurry up and get out this dirt, cause it's making us drive slow. Cause we gotta be cautious so we don't flip over on anything. Alright, so we're almost driving a scene. It's not that far away, I don't think. Yeah, it's not that far away now. We're almost there. You can barely see my lights in the back because my window's so dirty. Alright, so this is the house right here. Oh, let's go talk to her. Why is she standing outside though? That's kind of suspicious. Oh, she's smoking a cigarette, alright. I was wondering why she was standing outside. Like, she was waiting for us to show up. Let's go ahead and talk to her. Let's see if she's even Yasmin though. Hello, do you have a minute? I would like to ask you some questions. No, sir, I'm in a hurry. I'm assuming you know why I'm here. Can you tell me why you have so much front end damage on your vehicle? As I said, I don't have time. Please leave. I'm not leaving until you answer my question. Why is there so much damage on your vehicle? Because some bastard hit me and now you're going to arrest me. Why did they cause this? But due to you admitting to me you were just involved in the hit and run, you need to come down to the first station for further questioning. No, I'm staying right here. No, you aren't. Please don't make this... please don't make me have to use force on you. Please... put your hands where I can see them. No, this isn't fair, I said. So you're gonna run into the door? Come on now.
Reach for the sky,
down in the
buddy.
Ground, miss. You really just gonna run into the door? I thought you was gonna escape. Alright, yeah, you're under arrest, miss.
Alright,
so this is
your ass,
Miss Stone.
No further units required.
But before we do anything, let's get a pet search on her. Alright, pet check. Oh, and she's also wanted. Interesting. All right. Oh, don't let her go. No, we need to let her go. All right, let's put her in the back of our vehicle and then drop her off at the police station. All right, go ahead and get in there for me, miss. I'm also going to tow your vehicle. Did she get in? All right, she better have. Let me close the door so she don't try to escape. Alright, let's go ahead and tow her vehicle, but first, before we do that, let's go ahead and get a description on this vehicle. Let's background check on it. Yeah, license plate match and the vehicle matches as well.
Suspect's license plate 82 Ida John.
Alright, no flags on it though.
163 1099.
Yep, the windshield is broken. No damage really to the front except for the windshield. And the window's broken. Alright, but we're still gonna tow the vehicle. I guess I'll touch myself since the tow truck's not. Well, it could back up, but I'm still gonna touch myself. Go tow truck. Who told her to get out? I didn't tell you to get out. Did I? Alright, so. Actually, I was gonna take you, but now I'm gonna call a transport. Never tried this, so that's why.
Assistance needed for a suspect placed under arrest and grape seed.
Already dispatched 27 on route to assist call 3.
10-4. Oh, that's nice. So I don't have to press 8, really. I could just call it in. Alright, well, he's gonna take you to the police station for me. I'm gonna go ahead and continue my patrol.
Appreciate it.
No problem, man. I'm surprised we haven't really used our gun this episode too. We haven't had a shootout or nothing. That's pretty good though. It's been a quiet night besides accidents and chases. Go ahead and hit this. I'm just gonna go turn around and go back to our district. I might do a sheriff rescue after this. Let's set my park ranger uniform. Yeah, so we might be doing a park ranger episode after this.
One Ocean 18, backup needed.
I'm not gonna do another.
Requesting all available units to attend.
I'm not gonna do another accident. Let some other officer take that call. Alright, just making sure. Alright, so we're gonna head back to the station then.
You're a prick.
And something tells me we just went in circles. Yes, we did. Shoot. I'm gonna go ahead and put my GPS in. I knew something was fishy. We went in circles. I just need to go know what direction I'm going. I'm good now. I was supposed to turn left back there instead of turning right, and I turned right. And the sun is rising, or trying to rise, it is. Over here, my vehicle's broken down. Oh shoot. This dude's vehicle's broken down.
Dispatch calling unit 6, Lincoln 12.
Suicide.
Citizens report a suspicious person on Grape Seed Street.
Can I get a unit started on this?
Alright, what's up, man? I can't start my vehicle anymore. Please help me fix it. Alright, man, I'll try to fix your vehicle. I ain't got no hood, man. Ain't got no hood on his vehicle or nothing. Alright, you're lucky, man. You should be able to drive your vehicle, but make sure you go ahead and take it to the shop to get it looked at, because I don't think it's going to last that long, man. Alright. I don't know how to go around.
Citizens report. Vehicles racing.
Are we getting the same call-outs? We got racing call-outs, accident call-out, and homeless people call-out. It's the only call-outs we've been getting today. Not sure what's up with that.
Roger, dispatch, we are en route.
We have a possible 148 in Palazzo Forest.
Can I get a unit started on
that? What they doing? They're spying. It looks like they're spying. Or somebody just put their car there temporarily. And somebody probably just parked their car there. There ain't nobody in it, so. I swear this dude hit me right here. Me and him gonna be fighting. Oh, I can't wait till Red Dead Redemption come out though. Oh my god, I'm hyped for that. I'm gonna be playing that on here too. Well, I might not. I might just play it on my other account. It's just Pyro Silvers. I'm not sure yet though. Both ways before we go. Okay, let me pull her over. Alright, and I'm gonna pull these guys over too, cause. Oh shoot, they're trying to take me off the road. Y'all get out the vehicle, man. Get out the vehicle, both of y'all. Down on the ground. Yeah, both of y'all, down on the ground. Don't you get in that car, man. Don't you get in that car. Down on the ground, man. Get down on the ground. Yeah, down on the ground, man. What y'all chasing me for? Somebody sent you a hitman on me? Go ahead and get down on the ground for me. Somebody sent a hitman on me, I guess. Let's get you out the road. Actually, I'm gonna put you in the back of my vehicle. Do you mean to search this guy? Alright, no, he's stuck, I guess. Gonna arrest this guy as well. They over here following me for no reason. Go ahead and get this guy on my sight.
Assistance needed for a suspect placed under arrest in the Alamo C.
Yeah, this is 2-4. I'm on a 6. Admin your screen.
10-4.
Yeah, get this guy as well.
Hello.
Assistance needed for a suspect placed under arrest
in vehicle.
The Alamo C.
Yeah,
Alright, you officers take care of that. I'm gonna go ahead and talk to the suspect. See why she ran into my vehicle. Hello, miss. You know what I pulled you over today? Oh, you don't really? How you not know? You just ran into the back of my vehicle. Yeah. If I see somebody, miss. Alright, Miranda, you just sit tight. Let's go ahead and check her record, Miranda. Alright, let's go ahead and log into the computer. Pet database. Miranda. Oh, she has a suspended license, so she shouldn't be driving right now. And her registration is expired as well. And she just rammed into my vehicle. So what I'm going to do is call a tow truck. Or should I call the insurance company? Well, she don't have insurance, and she don't have an insurance company. Does she not? You know what? I'm gonna give her a big fine actually. So, you do, what is it? Hold on, let me see. When you make a traffic citation, I'll create a arrest report too. Alright, charge with, let's see, what are we gonna charge her with? After the no. Yeah, traffic. All right, driving, reckless driving. Go ahead and add that. And also driving while license are suspended. Yep. Additional parties. No. Detail report. No, 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 no. All right, let's go ahead and save that. All right. All right, everything seems to check out good. We made the report. I don't think we have to get to a report. I'm not gonna write a detailed report. Well, I will. She ran into the back of my vehicle. There, how about that? Alright. Let's go ahead and save that. Alright. We roll her a ticket and all that. I think we'll see. Alright, here we go. Alright, I think it went through. If not, then we're just gonna do it old fashioned way. Okay, the officers could have been left, but whatever. Alright, so it didn't do its thing. I was hoping it did. I guess we gotta do it the old fashioned way then. Alright, select the fence. Driving license, suspended license, yes. And also, expired insurance, yeah. And reckless driver, reckless endangerment, careless driving as well. Alright, that fits everything. Points, seized vehicle, issue ticket, yes. Alright, let's go ahead and write her a ticket. She should have never ran into my vehicle. We would have never known until she ran into our vehicle, so that's her fault. Like, she's in a rush. Yeah, thank you for getting out the vehicle. No, no, don't try to run.
He's under arrest. Where you're going.
Hey, yeah, you're under arrest,
miss. Whatever.
Get down on the ground for me.
Crap!
Down on the ground, there you go. Nice and easy. Alright, this time we're gonna transport her. I don't know what I got on the ground, but okay. I didn't mean to search her. I guess when you're not close enough to the vehicle, it searches the. I don't know. Let's go ahead and place her in the vehicle. Alright, just get in there for me, miss. Alright, very good. Let's go ahead and transfer her to. Alright, this dude. Not sure what's up with him, but yeah, I'm gonna transport her. Miranda Leslie. Yeah, you're going to jail, man. She shouldn't even been driving with the suspended license. Alright, so we're at the police station. Let's go ahead and drop her off. Oh, we're on the wrong side. Hey, I thought we were on the wrong side, no? Tell me it was on the right side. Anyway, I'm gonna just call a unit outside to come get her.
Needed for a suspect placed under arrest in Sandy Shores.
Dispatch, this is Charlie 29 inbound code 3. I'll take an area.
Conform.
Alright, police officer coming to get her. Alright you guys, well this is going to end the video. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you didn't enjoy, just go ahead and comment down below why you guys did enjoy. If you did enjoy, I really appreciate that, guys. And I'll catch you guys later.